lot of buzz about her debut in Dharma Productions Dhadak, even before its release. And now that the film is getting a positive response from the audience, it is said that Janhvi is on her way to begin the process of her second Bollywood outing. In an earlier interview, Janhvi said that she would not want to force herself down people's throats and wanted to see if they would like to see more of her on big screens. According to reports, Janhvi's next film will be bankrolled by her father, Janhvi Kapoor. In the home production, Janhvi will be presented in a glamorous avatar. Janhvi is known to spend huge money on films starring his family members. And he will surely leave no stones unturned when he comes up with a film featuring his daughter. Bollywood circuit is buzzed with the news of Janhvi's big budget film with Janhvi. The film starring Janhvi will be as lavish as Janhvi's Mr. India, which starred his late wife Sri Devi and brother Anil Kapoor in lead roles. However, Janhvi is yet to announce his home production starring Janhvi. Meanwhile, Janhvi has jet off to Singapore to cherish the box office success of her debut film. For more news and updates, log on to inadoindia.com.